Hello there, everyone.
I'm here today because I heard some funny things today about gender neutrality in music, and something that one of the governments is trying to push through to take to put gender neutrality into songs. So I just wanted to show you what that might sound like. I wish that I had Jesse's person. I wish that I had Jesse's person. How could I find another person like that? Jesse's person. Wish that I had Jesse's person. Alright, so that sounded pretty ridiculous. And here's another thing. That was a girl I was trying to make gender neutral. So now let's try this one. From the Karate Kid. I am a person who will fight for your honor. I'll be the hero or heroine you've been thinking of. We'll live forever, knowing together that we did it all for the glory of feelings that are stronger than liking. I mean, we might as well be feeling neutral too in our songs, right? Write a song about a beautiful woman, I have to say things like this. I saw you. You were beautiful or handsome. I'm not sure which, 'cause I don't know if I'm singing to a man or a woman. Who could ever tell the difference if we had total gender neutrality in our songs? See where this is going for me. I can't figure out how to sing a song about love without using the sex I'm in love with. I can think of songs that also have to do with just my boy, like a song. We're just fishing. Oh wait, that wasn't gentle neutral. That person thinks we are fishing. It would ruin almost every song. What would we sing about if we couldn't sing about the people in our life and the sex that they might be? Lucy in the sky with diamonds. How could you take the gender out of that song? People in the sky with diamonds. People in the sky with diamonds. Wait a minute. Now that doesn't sound like LSD at all. PSD. Post-sexual disorder. Without that.
wasn't the best, but how the hell are they going to take gender neutrality and put that into all songs? It'll ruin too many songs. See you later. Thanks for watching.